if I didn't do this, you know, these logs, that pile over there, that's just going to the landfill. I'm always cutting a log with a story. Grandma's pecan tree, or the oak tree that the kids made the fort in. You know, this stuff goes down and people want to preserve it. And I love to see what people do with the lumber, because I hand it off to some real artists. I'm very humbled to be a part of that. How much better does it sound to say I made that versus I bought that?